I love that sort of, you know, we've got the culture too, so I feel like I can sort of put Yiddish more like in a map of like history and time and everything, instead of just as this like academic subject, and sort of like really broadening my understanding of like why you would care about it or what Yiddish might mean to different people. And so like, yeah, exciting. I would definitely go with exciting.